The American Royal Rodeo is out at Kemper Arena, but the head of the Royals said the move was needed. Today, the American Royal Rodeo announced they're moving to the Sprint Center. The organization's president says it's to attract more people to downtown and because the Sprint Center is much larger than Kemper. Last year, the rodeo, they say, drew 5,000 people. They hope to double that this October. Plus, they say they can't afford big country performers like Reba McEntire without the help of Sprint owner AEG.
And it's nothing against this area or against Kemper. It's just Kemper is aging. It's a 40-plus-year-old facility, and it's showing its years. And people today, young people in particular, seem to find the Sprint Center a much more attractive venue.
Well, Peterson said the World Series of Barbecue and other royal acts will stay at Kemper.